It is my great honor to present tonight's Lifetime Achievement Award. This year's honoree has starred in some of the most beloved films of our time, and his name has become synonymous with the quiet strength and childlike dignity that his characters convey. I know this is a cliched thing to say, but I'm going to say it anyways. This guy is one of the reasons I became an actor. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the recipient of the 1997 Lifetime Achievement Award.
Chewbacca here, his first mate on a ship with light suitors.
Chewie!
Chewbacca!
Chewbacca!
Chewie!
Chewbacca!
Well, you said it, Chewie.
Chewie! Why do you think there are so few interesting roles for Wookiees?
It's not wise to consider Wookiees.
I suggest a new strategy, Artie. Let the Wookiee win.
Are you sad about the Trumps?
Here, you big coward. Chewie, come here.
We are out of time. Out of time, it happens. We leave you now with another look at the career of Chewbacca.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Nobody does it better. Makes me feel sad for the rest. Nobody does it half as good as you.
I'm so grateful to have worked with Chewbacca, not just because we both had hair issues, he had too much and I had two buns, but because he's one of the kindest, gentlest creatures I've ever worked with. I only wish we had love scenes. So it is my great pleasure and privilege to present this Lifetime Achievement Award to my friend, co-star, and giant in this industry, Chewbacca. Myself.